contest is a knockout match. The first superstar to knock out their opponent will win the match. And is for the WWE Championship.
Now the aftermath. Sheamus cashes in Money in the Bank.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds, the Celtic warrior, Sheamus. And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, he is the WWE champion, John Cena.
As King of the Ring and Royal Rumble winner, Sheamus has one of the most impressive resumes in all of WWE.
Yeah, and you know, he's no stranger to championship gold either.
Sheamus is one of the most intense WWE superstars you'll ever see in a ring. His fiery temper and love of a good fight means he's not backing down from anyone. And he's always just one bro kick away from victory.
Here we go with Sheamus.
Nice reversal there.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Oh, the punch connects.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's
guy doesn't need a therapist. What he needs is an exorcist.
Here.
That was one vicious neck breaker.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails. There's a near fall. Oh, oh, man.
The courage and resilience of John Cena are unparalleled.
Sheamus is looking to end this right now.
That's it. He's out.
Yeah.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
Wow, a new era for the WWE has begun with this match. Sheamus now holds the gold.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion,